Well, honest to God, there, me and you over there, I thought me and you had a fucking serious conversation going on. Obviously not.
I know what I saw.
He's fucking jealous that I got offended by the Kurt comment. Don't try and control me, mate. Bear is fucking licking my arse over there, trying to be really nice to me.
I saw what I saw.
Don't fucking mug me off! How many fucking times? I'm money grabber, yeah?
Because of money.
Yes, it is because of money. 100% paid.
Boys that say that girls are money grabbers are just jealous little pricks.
Fuck
my ex-boyfriend fucking drove a Fiesta.
Off.
Yeah. Fuck off, mate! Yeah, no, fuck off,
fuck off.
Fuck off, you little cunt. Fuck
don't
off!
Don't take the piss out of me.
Fuck off, no. Tell him to fuck off!
Crack on with, what's her name? Sally Yally, whatever her name is. Whatever.
Well, she did stand there earlier on the beach and basically say, when I said that I've been seeing him, whatever we were, nothing, for a week, you've been seeing him for 4.5 years, OK, babe?
Come on. No,
it's nothing to do with you, but I'm just saying, no, Jordan's been all over me.
Chill out, Winsley.
I am chilling out to you, so don't tell me to chill out. And she's genuinely looking at me. I wish she would have fucking screamed in my face.
You're talking to me like you've got a fucking problem.
Babes, I scream back.
Shut your mouth, mate.
Babe, she needs to calm the fuck down, because I will go fucking ham on that bitch.
So get yourself away from my little fucking face before I go absolutely psycho on ya.
I'm always okay when things go my way. Why is Ali still talking about me? Seriously, babe, can you just piss off with Kirk, shut your mouth and shut your legs?
Don't get Larry to me, so I'll fucking get Larry back.
I'm thinking no one fucking likes ya.
When I want to say something to you, I'll say something to you. When I want to say something to you, I'll say something to you, so shut up!
I said no. So fuck off, everyone fucking knows.
Laura grabs my ham and cheese with her disgusting gammy hand and shoves it down her fat mouth. She's 30 years old, babe. Like, seriously.
You get your chicken in the morning because of your diet.
Honestly, I'm really sad.
Well, don't do it. I hate her.
No one fucking likes ya. Her boobs look fucking stuck on like fucking fake shit.
Laura is a fucking cunt. Oh, if you want to call me a cunt, come and say it to my face.
I will call you a cunt. Oh, fucking
do yourself a favour. I say
you fucking cunt.
Everyone, this is Connie.
We already know each other, so. Oh, yeah. Meg. Can I just ask, why are you actually here?
I'm here the same reason that you are, Meg.
You was my friend. I'm not even letting you talk, babes. You're a twisted bitch for becoming friends with me when you was fucking my boyfriend.
Yeah. That's not the story. I got with him before you knew him.
Bullshit.
No, we've just come to us.
I don't want to talk to you.
No,
I don't want to talk to them.
She needs to pipe down.
I don't give a fuck about your opinions. Fuck off. I'm talking to someone that I've been in the villa with, so go away.
Didn't you also get a bear?
Do you want to get some straighteners on your hair? Because you look like a fucking lion. Babe, you look like a moth.
She's a little cunt!
Get me away from this cunt before I punch her in her fucking face!
Fucking hit her!
Fucking punch me!
Punch you in your fucking face!
I will fuck her up!
If I took you home to my mum, she'd be throw up.
No, she
would throw up, she would.
My mum would throw up over you too. You fucking sit the fuck down.
Oh, are you throwing drinks again?
Don't throw drinks. You're meant to be my fucking boyfriend. Wait, you're stand up for me over here.
Stop arguing, guys.
Riff,
with
me. Do yourself a favour and shut the fuck up and sit down.
Go on, or what? Someone stand up to you, you can't say shit.
Or what?
What are you going to do?
That's what I'm going to do, so fuck yourself.
Me, that fucking hurt.
That! Stephen, really? Are you going to fucking let him say that? Are you going to let him talk to me like that, Jordan?
Fuck the lawyer.
And I saw that little motherfucker's face, I thought, fuck me, Jordan has been scraping the barrels. She is a 4 out of 10, mate. 4 out of 10. Jordan gives me a fucking orgasm every single night of the week. Let's just get that straight, yeah?
Don't shut your little fucking mouth,
right?
Before I shut it for you.
All right, do it. I can go like a psychopath when someone pisses me off.
You want to shut your fucking mouth?
Do it then.
Shut your fucking mouth.
Do it then.
Yeah, I'll fuck you.
Shut your mouth. Calm the fuck down. I'm going to sit in the corner.
You've had problems with me since day one.
It's been nice. You winding me up. Don't you dare do that to my fucking face.
Why is she getting in my face? Don't get in my face.
Don't whack my hand more than once, you fucking shit little bitch.
Don't touch me.
the big girl in here, mate. She ain't the big girl. I'm the fucking big girl. Well, fucking come on in, bitch! Let's get things straight. I'm a better singer than her. I'm better looking than her. I've been in here half the time she's been in here, and I've probably got more friends than her.
What's this?
It's a fucking crown, bitch.